I just want to get one run done. Just one. Oh, it's the wrong thing. What's up, pattern? My family's doing all right. They're still familiar with each other. Thanks for asking. I keep forgetting it's the weekend because I work on the weekend. So it feels like a regular work day, so. But overall, it's pretty all right. Oh, you won? Nice. Good job, man. Always believed in you. I knew you could do it. It's always so strange. Did you get like a prize, cash prize, anything? Yeah, short stream. I've not had a good day today, so. And some stuff happened, so it's a short stream. I almost considered not even streaming today, but I just want to stream to let the people know, oh yeah, I'm still alive, I'm not dead, because people keep assuming I'm dead when I don't stream. Also, I just really want to get one run done of this game. It's just some personal stuff. Don't really feel comfortable talking about it. Once a week of the month, from the butthole or the nose? The nose. Because it's much easier to maintain and like clean up afterwards. Okay, there we go, that's how I deal with this guy. Fuck, get out of here, boy. Why'd he spawn behind me? That's fucking stupid. Gotta remember that. If I bled from the butthole, that'd be hard to like, you know, clean up when I'm like outside doing stuff. On the nose, you just gotta bring some tissues and then you're good to go. This nunchuck is convenient, but it doesn't do that much damage. It'd be cool if you can throw it. Do some damage. I keep forgetting there's a guy right there. Okay, nice. That's some bullshit. Hit detection. I can stand there, but not too close. Otherwise, a guy who's like 2 meters above me hits me. Somehow. God, I missed that. Said guys, there's one more guy. Yep, right there. That's a good way. Normally, those guys would just beat me up and destroy me. I think I have a strat for it. Yeah, there we go. Already finding improvements just from my casual play. I can't really call this a speedrun since I'm not going fast. This boss sucks. At worst, both you get hit, but as long as you hit him, you're good. And thankfully, you can get to a rhythm. Nice. Okay, just got need in the air. I wonder if throwing actually does bonus damage. Okay, fuck. How did I mess up the rhythm? I knew he was there, I just screwed up the timing. Thank you. I wish there was some kind of like fall damage. That'd be nice. This game isn't like, you know, that advanced. It would just be neat. This will take way too long. Way too long. I'm almost bullying the criminals now by doing that. He survived, did he? There we go. Oh shit! I pressed the wrong button for the... I thought someone typed it was just fucking stream elements. I keep forgetting the dude right there. I need that one hit down there. How the... Okay. Try again. How do I... How do I make that jump? What? How do I make that jump? Alright, last life. That's another stupid part of this game. There are jumps that are so unforgiving. If you don't make it, you just lose a life. That's one of them. There's like two or three in this game. Oh, curse. Okay, come on. Okay, last life. There we go. Just lost my rhythm. Boom! Double kill. Nice. There's one guy right there. Nope. Okay, nice. Oh, from a distance he can get me. Because he's holding a baseball bat, of course. Great thing about this game, you always learn something as you play it. Alright. I'll try again tomorrow when I'm in a better mood and things are going better. Alright. Have a great rest of your mornings, afternoons, and evenings. And... oh, wasn't that... it's not connected. Alright. That's that. I have to click on the scene like a peasant instead of pressing a button.